iCrewNinja.com out here in Hayfield Farm. We're with one of Hayfield Farm's top swimmers, Ben Lambert. Ben, how you doing today? Good, doing good. Now, you just went to 55, and you went like a 28.5, is that right? You're the top seed so far in the 14-under butterfly. What do you, how's your season been going so far since the summer?
It's pretty good. I'm swimming straight, you know, my bad.
Now, what is your goal for the summer with the NBSL? Good goal to have. Now, you also swim a club with Pearl Burke, and your head coach here is, coaches you at Pearl Burke occasionally, right?
Yes.
Now, how do you incorporate your club team goals, like winter swimming goals, with your summer league goals, and like incorporate balancing both the teams? How do you do that?
Well, in the winter, I can take like longer stuff, like 100 to 200 and so on. And the faster I get in the winter, the easier it is for endurance. So say I can sprint the whole 100 freestyle,
yeah.
And now I come over here to summer meet, and I can sprint a really fast 50 freestyle.
Very good, just like that.
Okay. And what do you like better, summer league or winter swimming? What's your favorite one?
You know,
do you like them both differently, or?
I like them both. Summer's a bit more laid back and fun.
Yeah.
You know, winter has to be more, you know, more track and sports, you know, getting up and going to play. It's fun. But
yeah.
You
have
to get better.
Okay. Just kind of a final question here. What summer movie are you looking forward to the most? Oh, really?
No,
yeah. Beaver fan. You got the hair there, so I don't, yeah, there you go. All right, cool. Well, good luck with the rest of the season. We'll see you all soon. Thanks.